Hey guys, it's Josh over at J&H. Today we're taking a look at the Daiwa 2018 SALTIST Star Drag Reels. This is the 50H. This is the largest of the family. Big reel in terms of, this series. It's just, they go all the way up from 15 to this 50. And this 50 is the powerhouse of the bunch, 25 pounds of drag. It's just smooth, powerful, and it's going to handle big fish. So if you're doing grouper, snapper, yellowtail, some small tuna, this thing, mahi, this thing will totally handle it. It's all aluminum construction, but they did something where they actually made this lighter than the previous version by just eliminating material and doing a better job with the build of it. So it weighs in at 22.4 ounces, 6.4 to 1 gear ratio, so you can get a lot of line retrieved on a single crank, 47.4 inches. And because of the size of this reel, you can see aluminum spool right there. It's going to hold over 600 yards of 50-pound test braid. So a lot of line, nice big clutch, which I like. I always appreciate that when they put a nice big clutch on there. Puts it into free spool and pop it back up to get it in gear. Aluminum handle, large EVA knob, really large. Like, this is bigger than what you'd normally find on a reel. I don't know if you can tell from my hand, but it really, you're really going to get good grip. But if you have a small hand, you might want to go with something else just because the knob is quite large. Nice ergonomic star drag right there. And you can see you got a zillion different settings. You can put it on tension knob right there. Clicker over here. Nice loud clicker. And on the bottom, you got yourself a wide reel foot, which is good because you're going to need that if you're going to put that on a larger rod. You're not going to put this on some small, super thin inshore rod. You're going to put it on something bigger, something with some heft that can handle those big fish that you're going to be bringing in. It's also got a built-in centrifugal brake. So if you're going to do some casting, pitching, that kind of stuff, it's going to help you with that. Should reduce some backlashes for you and just, let you have a better time. So you're going to get all of that for $260. So in today's market, I consider that a bargain. It's a really well-made reel, gonna last you a long time, super rugged, you can beat up on it, and it's just gonna keep on going. So if you're looking for a reel of this size, you're gonna go catch some big fish, definitely give this reel a try. It's the Daiwa 2018 SALTIST 50H Star Drag Reel. They are in stock and available at jandhtackle.com.